what is it that you think these technology companies bring to healthcare?
Well, the company that I work for, Verily, is a part of Alphabet, and Verily is just deeply committed to taking health information and making it usable and helping to improve the health of our populations and health of individuals and their families. The technology sector really brings, in my view, a broad range of deep expertise that is highly complementary to the rest of the healthcare landscape. And that complement, that kind of match in capabilities, I think could really advance us significantly. So, for example, you know, the kind of machine learning tools that help us extract information from our photos and help us organize our photos or find funny cat videos, those same capabilities, when applied to healthcare, are helping diabetic patients take pictures of their meals and their snacks, recognize what those foods are, same kind of tools, and then when coupled with, say, a continuous glucose monitor, helps them learn what meals are associated with what kind of changes in their blood glucose so they themselves can manage their diabetes better. So those kind of capabilities you can see really complement, I think, a lot of our needs in healthcare, and that's just one example at the patient level. But I think that those extend to the clinician level and to the population as a whole.